Congratulations on choosing automated investing as an investment option at Crowdify. Automated investing is an awesome tool for anybody looking to get superior returns on Lending Cloud. Whether you are a busy professional or a sophisticated investor, automated investing is the best tool in our mind to get started. The beauty about automated investing is our machine learning and AI tool. What we do is we find the best loan inside a rating. What does that mean? Lending Club already gives you certain ratings of A, B, C loans. And usually investors use certain filters inside those ratings to find the best loans, or at least the better performing loans. What we have done is we have used two techniques. One called stacking, and second called XG Booster, or the boosting of gradients, to find the best loan inside the rating. So let's say you want to invest in A, and you choose 10 filters. What you're doing is you're trying to find the best loans inside those filters. Versus in our case, what we do is we build a model across 100 plus factors and find the best loans which is optimized across those 100 factors. So in the end, the model which is built on 100 more factors usually gives you better returns compared to any filter you'll go to choose. It is possible in the short term that your filter might give you slightly better return, but in the longer return, the consistent investment using the model, as well as comparing the loans across a quarter and across a year to find those top 10% loans, gives you superior returns with a lower volatility. The second part to understand with the automation option is not only we buy the best loans across a rating, we also sell the inferior performing loans automatically as the loans start underperforming. What that does, it ensures that we don't lose a lot of principal by defaults. If there is a sudden default, usually we are not able to sell it. But if loan shows a negative characteristic before it defaults, we will definitely sell the loan and get you some principal out versus losing all of the principal, which is true with unsecured loans as we have on Lending Club. The second thing which you have to understand on automation portfolio is you really have to do nothing with it. What you can do is you can automate your withdrawal from your bank account. The rules are automatically created by us. The balancing is done by us, and selling is done by us. So you as an investor only has to sit down, relax, and see the superior returns pile up. Last but not least, you can do both new loans, new portfolios, or new accounts on Lending Club, or existing accounts. If you have a new account with existing, if you open a new account on Lending Club with our platform, we will automatically invest the predefined portfolio or portfolio weights on the account. But if you merge an existing Lending Club account, we do not sell the loans which are out of sync. We just allow those loans to mature, and as the loans mature, we take that capital and invest it to bring your portfolio balanced with our recommended portfolio. That allows us to make sure that we do not generate excess transaction fees. Also allows the loans to mature. If the loans are not performing in your existing portfolio, we will definitely sell them. Doesn't matter what kind of ratings they represent. Few more things to note in the automation part on portfolio side. First, we only invest in A, B, and C categories. On A side, we buy A4, A5, and A3 loans. And on B side, we buy B3, B4, and B5 loans, as well as C loans. We do not invest in D and E loan categories. We have a blog which talks about why we are not investing in D and E categories. Also, we do not invest in 60-month loans. We only invest in 36-month term loans. There are two reasons for that. First is 36-month term loans allow us faster liquidity. So in case there is a downturn, we are able to get out of it in front. The second part is 36-month loans represent nearly 80% of a Lending Club portfolio. So it allows us to pick and choose the best loans from a bigger population compared to 60-month loans. And that gives us advantage as well as the confidence in our model as well as investment portfolio. So when you're investing in automation portfolio, you know that you're investing in 36-month loan and in ABC loans, which are the best across the portfolio. So what are you waiting for? Just sit back, relax, and get started. Thanks a lot.